Hi, I'm Gabriel Gaming 5000K and I'm back with Ty the Tasmanian Tiger HD. Okay, last time we collected 127 picture frames. Next, we're gonna go to the bonus world. I'm gonna show you. All right. Somehow I'm going to use my infrared. Yeah. Ready to do the right thing. This is the bonus world. The daytime is the below. It's below the cave. So this is the daytime. Doesn't actually appear in the GameCube version, which is crazy. It's gonna be 23 of these. These picture frames that are scattered first and rounded first. Oh, I must have made a mistake. This is kind of cool, actually. Fudge. Seriously, how many of these are there? My infrared's kind of annoying me. Oh, this is gonna be it's gonna be a bitch to collect these picture frames. Sorry. Spiderweb. Use flamerangs. Oh, look, a big rock. Kind of looks like Outback Safari. Wow, my infrared is really annoying with that beep. There are invisible blocks over there. I doubt I'm going to be collecting all of these. I don't know. I don't know. Can't even tell. Darn it. Whoa. Come on. There we go. Why is this thing so annoying? Picture frames. Man, that's a lot of picture frames in the daytime. I don't know if I could spell. Come on. I'm seriously stuck up there. I should probably go up there. There we go. It's 100. This is getting annoying. Seriously? Look. Flower bud. Oh, good effort. Let's try to look up here. No. Oh great, this thing's totally irritating me. That bam bam. I've got like, I need to get like, let's see. Oh man, how many does it take? Okay, use that zoomerang. How long does it take? Why is this infrared irritating? Whoa. Here we go. The bonus level is only at nighttime. It only appears in the GameCube version. The nighttime version only. It's odd, isn't it? It's kind of different. Kind of different back when I was playing that level for the first time when I was 13. Okay. Stop making that annoying sound. Oh, come on. Knock it off. That annoying racket. See, let's use that zoom ring on that blue switch. There's a green switch in the second game, and the yellow one. That's the reason. My bonus levels can be very annoying. Come on. Bang, bang. Keep going. Oh man. It's my dad. Whoa. just hit the wrong button. What? Get it back. Crap. There, I guess? Nope. Nah, not even close. I'm afraid. Streaming. Seriously. Thank you. Obviously. Get it. There we go. Come on. Total of 123 in this area. Now that's out of the way. When do we get out of here? And go to the nighttime one. It's on top. Looks different. Gotta go. Get up there. No. Yay. Now go to the top one, the bonus world. Nighttime. Yes. How many are there? 123. Wow, those infrared rings. Something really irritating. Maybe I try using flame rings. Wow, this is the nighttime version. That'd be right. Use the flame ring right now. Whoa, fudge. Look, a hut. So switch. I've never gotten all those things in this game. The picture frames I was talking about. Never even got them on the GameCube version. There it is. How did an ice cube get there? Collecting more of these. What? Oh, you need a switch. Oh, you gotta press that switch. I remember. This is the one where I fought Shadow. Wee. Like the spy eggs. Good. Wow. Oops. Let's see if I can try this again. What are you doing? Almost there. You only got 9 more left. It's up there. Jump. Come on, jump, dude. There we go. Oh. Excuse me. Spikes again. How do I avoid it? Yay, that's all of them. ...373 picture frames have all been collected, guys. Yay, it's finally done. collected all the picture frames. And looks like I'm not going to be doing hardcore because hardcore is going to be really, really painful. Like I said last time, I'm not doing hardcore. This is it. I have fully gotten 100% on this game, and I completed it. Okay, everybody, my name is Gabriel Gaming 5000K. Please don't forget to like and subscribe. And write down the comments below. I'll probably do tie 2 or tie 3. I don't know. HD tie 2. But I don't know. I'll do something else. I'll do another Let's Play. Okay, that's it, everyone. I will see you. Again. Until next time, everyone. Bye.